Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to enable hardware acceleration on CapCut. So why do you need to enable this? Well, if you have a very powerful SoC on your Android device and you want to make your video export faster, you have to enable this option to actually take advantage of your powerful processor of your Android device. So to enable hardware acceleration, you open your CapCut app. You go to the settings. At the first settings that says plugin settings, click on it. You're going to see the last option that says force enable HW plus decoder. At the bottom it says optimizing video export, unleashing hardware acceleration for enhanced performance. So while turning this on, CapCut will take advantage of your powerful SoC and make your video export faster. So when you turn this on, you're going to see that the performance of the CapCut will increase depending on the type of processor you have. If you have a high-end Android device, the CapCut is going to take advantage of your high-end SoC, which is your system on chip. So that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.